This is Zomdead Bros here, and today I'm doing a video with Tiskoff TV, and we're going to be doing Plants vs Zombies Garden Warfare Garden Ops. Right, I'm going to be a sunflower, right? So I can heal you, and then you be something. Guys, if you can't hear him, I'm sorry about that, because we haven't sorted out the mic. We will for the next video. Let's get the one up here. The one up here is the best one to have. Got it. We need to plant defenses around the garden. What the game? Oh. Look at mine. Look at my alien flower. He's in the Legends of the Lawn pack. Get it from a pack automatically. Behind you there's a healing flower behind you. Alright, let's go and get these. Charge it up. Perfect wave, obviously. Wait. Wait, let me take this one on, because I need to unlock an achievement. I think hopefully it will work. Yeah, it did. It did work. Alright, now you can start playing. Don't heal yourself, let me heal you whenever you're getting damage. I've got you healing, though. Don't worry. Yeah, I did. Is that supposed to be a really cheesy pun? Right, we've got two areas to watch. Thank you. steal the flowers that we have. Yo, Reese, plant a flower here. There. Right there. You take the enemies over there, I'll take the ones over here. Some massive guy came up to you, he goes, yeah, I'll fight him. Aww. Please get treasure chests. Oh, fuck. That's just a double fuck. Oh, that's just a triple fuck. Right, we got the vampire one. We got the gargantuan one. And we got the other guy. What to be more scared about. Big Fogadus soon to appear out of nowhere. Yep, Big Fogadus here. I found the Big Fogadus. Yeah, you might want to help. Take the vampire one out, I'll try my hardest to take the pig. I got no flowers. Are you gonna plant them, Blood? What are you doing? Some flowers, bro. I have none, so this is my mind. Yeah, well, That's why I don't give myself responsibilities, because then I don't have to live up to anything. It's a simple thing. Yeah, you get that side, I've got this side. Sunbeam Tingyo. If this was on 360, I'd be like absolutely demolishing every boss that comes up to us. No, but like, I have a lot better characters on 360. Guys, if you'd like to see more of me and Tiskoff TV, be sure to tell us. Thanks for watching, guys. This is part one of two episodes of this Garden Ops with Tiskoff TV. Yeah, stay tuned for more.